Chapter 19, Services for Blind, Visually Impaired and Deaf-Blind Individuals. Commission for the Blind and Visually Impaired, CBVI, 0153 Halsey Street, 6th Floor P.O. Box 47017, New York, New Jersey, 07101-47017. Phone, 973-648-3333. Toll-free, 1-877-685-8878. Email, askcbvi@dhs.nj.gov. www.state.nj.us/human-services/cbvi. The Commission for the Blind and Visually Impaired, CBVI, provides education, employment, independent living and eye health services to individuals who are blind or visually impaired, their families, caregivers and the community. Programs are designed to enable individuals to gain independence and include orientation and mobility, braille instruction, and vocational rehabilitation. Eligibility, available to all blind or visually impaired NJ residents experiencing vision loss that is affecting their daily life activities. Visually impaired means that an individual's vision is 20/70 or less in the better eye. The person sees at 20 feet what a normally sighted person sees at 70 feet. Legally blind means that an individual's vision is 20/200 or less in the better eye. The person sees at 20 feet what a normally sighted person sees at 200 feet. Also, an individual is considered legally blind if they have a restricted visual field limited to 20 degrees or less. The person sees 20 degrees of all the objects in his or her field of vision when a normally sighted person would see 180 degrees. To apply or refer someone for services, call 1-877-685-8878 or 973-648-3333 or a regional service office. See page 85. CBVI Services and Programs. Educational services to students who are blind or visually impaired from birth through high school. Infant services are provided by CBVI to infants and toddlers, birth through 2 years. In collaboration with the lead early intervention services providers within the New Jersey Early Intervention System, CBVI provides assessment and support services for infant toddlers with vision loss, and consults with families and developmental instructors regarding all issues related to the early development and conceptual learning of blind and visually impaired babies. Services are free of charge to the families, and are provided in the child's natural environment, usually the home, with their primary caregivers. School-based services, preschool through high school, provides specialized instruction, materials, technology, and other accommodations for students who are blind or visually impaired to succeed in school. These services are based upon each student's individual needs and are free of charge to students and their families regardless of family income. Services may include counseling and training for families. Services for children who are deaf, blind, or who have multiple disabilities. Literacy enhancement. Tutoring in special areas. And assistance with adaptive equipment, accessible textbooks, reading materials and other teaching aids from the Meyer Instructional Resource Center. Students can be referred at any time in their school careers by the family, school personnel, medical professionals, or social services providers. The SHARP program. SHARP is a summer program that enables students with vision loss, ages 6 through 13, to acquire and practice blindness skills in the areas of braille, assistive technology, and independent living, including orientation and mobility. During the summer, students can attend the SHARP program through hands-on and community field trips, experience, and practice. Vocational Rehabilitation, VR, provides vocational training and counseling specifically designed to assist individuals who are blind, visually impaired, or deaf-blind to prepare for, secure, retain, or advance an employment that is consistent with their strengths, skills, and interests. The scope of vocational rehabilitation services includes assessment for determining eligibility and VR needs by qualified personnel, VR counseling and guidance, including information and support services to assist an individual in exercising informed choice, including referral and services from other agencies, physical and mental restoration services, vocational and other training services, maintenance and transportation related to the rendering of NEVR services, vocational rehabilitation services to family members to assist in achieving the employment goal for an individual with a disability, for example, family counseling, interpreter services, including sign language and oral interpreter services, for individuals who are deaf or hard of hearing, and tactile interpreting services for individuals who are deaf-blind. Independent living skills instruction including personal and home management. Orientation and mobility services to instruct in methods of independent community travel. Services to assist students to transition from school to work. Job-related services, including job search and placement assistance, job retention services, follow-up services, and follow-along services. Supported employment services. Personal assistance services, including reader services. Occupational licenses, tools, equipment, initial stocks, and supplies. Technical assistance to individuals who are pursuing self-employment. Rehabilitation technology services and devices. And post-employment services, that is, short-term services required to keep a job. Pre-employment transition services. Transition services are available to eligible students with disabilities, ages 14 to 21, and include job exploration counseling, work-based learning experiences, workplace readiness training, instruction in self-advocacy, and counseling on post-secondary enrollment opportunities. These transition programs include Life 101, a 2-week summer residential program for 9th and 10th grade students. The program is comprised of interactive and community-based activities focused on career exploration, independent living skills, and post-secondary education, EDGE, employment, development, guidance, and engagement 1.0. Helps prepare blind and vision-impaired high school students receiving transition services to become successful professionals. Students attend monthly workshops to develop their professional, self-advocacy, and independent living skills. Additionally, students attend community trips to socialize with other blind peers, build life skills, and learn about opportunities to find employment or become more involved in extracurricular activities. EDGE, Employment, Development, Guidance, and Engagement 2.0 serves college undergraduates who are blind and vision impaired. Students learn how to maximize their college experience through individualized plans that addresses barriers on campus, sets academic and social goals, and campus and community engagement. Students have career development plans that provide a map to graduation and a guide to careers in their fields of interest. In addition, students participate in campus visits with a career advisor, monthly mentor conversations, and peer meetings with career-centered activities. Using each of these resources and a career-focused approach, students enhance their ability to become employed competitively in their field of choice. The CBVI College Preparation Experience, CPE, is an integrated part of the College of New Jersey's pre-college program. This is a credit-bearing program for rising high school juniors and seniors. The program helps prepare students for college through college-level coursework, community-engaged learning, and college-based workshops. The CAPE includes a 2-week orientation program in which students have the opportunity to practice blindness skills and college readiness skills on TCNJ's campus. This includes learning to navigate a college campus, practicing time management, and beginning the process of writing essays for the college application process. The Work Skills Preparation Program, WSP, is a pre-employment transition program for high school students, ages 16 to 21, who are blind and vision impaired with additional disabilities, who would benefit from an employment outcome upon completion of high school. Students practice functional academic skills, employment skills, and independent living skills in both classroom-based and community-based settings. The Youth Employment Solutions, YES, program provides job coaching and job development services to individuals 18 to 25 years old in partnership with TCNJ. Assistive technology support assists consumers in gaining direct access to computer equipment and other technology through a comprehensive assessment of skill and accessibility needs. The purpose of the unit is to minimize barriers and enable individuals to have more efficient professional or academic lives. Regional Technology Assistance Centers, RTACs, are located in Newark, Freehold, Cherry Hill, Atlantic City, Trenton, and New Brunswick. Joseph Kahn Training Center, JKTC, offers vocational rehabilitation, employment services, and independent living skills training to blind, deafblind, and visually impaired individuals. Individuals 18 years or older who are blind or visually impaired have exited from their secondary school program and want to learn the independent living skills that will enable them to be integrated into their community may be eligible. The program is customized for each consumer, free of charge, and can range in duration from approximately 2 weeks to 20 weeks or more. Business Enterprises New Jersey, BENJ, CBVI is the state licensing agency, SLA, for the federal Randolph Shepherd Program. BENJ directly oversees New Jersey's Randolph Shepherd Program. This program enables individuals who are blind to manage their own businesses, including vending machines, newspaper stands, snack bars, and full-service cafeterias. Individuals who wish to enter BENJ are required to be at least 18 years of age, be legally blind, have a high school diploma, or GED, pass a background check, be registered to receive CBVI vocational rehabilitation services, and be a United States citizen. For information on vision care assistance, see pages 21 to 22. Business Relations Unit, BRU, provides services to both public and private sector businesses in order to assist them with meeting their diversity initiatives in hiring individuals with disabilities. The BRU partners with businesses to address their needs, such as education and technical assistance on recruiting, hiring, and retaining employees who are blind, deafblind, and visually impaired. Independent Living Skills provides training designed to help people of any age who are blind or vision impaired to adjust to their vision loss and gain the skills of daily living that they need to lead a full and productive life. Provides assistance and in-home instruction in the areas of daily living activities and home management. Orientation and safe independent travel within the home, community, work, and school environment. Child care training. Training in Braille and other communication methods. Eye health education. Low vision services and referral to community resources. Assistive support programs for independence renewal and education. Aspire, a statewide network of peer support groups designed to provide individuals who are living with vision loss the opportunity to gain the necessary coping skills, information, and education needed to thrive. Aspire offers individuals with vision loss the opportunity to become more socially engaged and connected with peers who face similar challenges and life experiences. The Senior Hands-on Retreat Experience, SHORE, provides consumers age 55 and up the opportunity to participate in a 6-day retreat that includes instruction in intensive independent living, travel, health and wellness, assistive technology, communication, and self-advocacy skills. Consumers also obtain information about and or participate in coping with vision loss, community integration, emergency preparedness, and leisure activity options. Some of the specific activities lessons covered include eye health and nutrition, diabetic education, grocery shopping, kitchen safety, dining at restaurants, and music and relaxation therapy. Library Equal Access Program, LEAP, helps individuals age 55 and older with a change in vision to gain access and learn how to utilize assistive technology. Equipment available includes computers with speech and magnification software, iPads, and a closed-circuit television system, CCTV. The collaborative libraries are located in Mays Landing, South Orange, East Brunswick, Cherry Hill, Hackensack, Toms River, Morris Township, and Atlantic City. To sign up for classes, call the Talking Book and Braille Center at 1-800-792-8322, extension 812. Project Best, Better Eye Health Services and Treatment, provides vision screenings to save sight and restore vision whenever medically possible and to identify eye disease and target populations that do not have access to eye health care. It facilitates treatment through community providers and referrals to emergency intervention when needed. The Early Childhood Screening Program, Preschool Vision Screenings, helps identify impediments to education and eye disease specific to that age group. The Migrant Worker Screening Program provides eye screening to migrant workers who are uninsured or underinsured, and in collaboration with the Department of Health, the Diabetic Eye Disease Detection Program targets populations with diagnosed type 2 diabetes. For a schedule of eye screenings, visit www.state.nj.us/human-services/services/prevention/index.html:// Deafblind Services provides transition and vocational rehabilitation services to individuals with dual sensory impairments. A full range of services are provided to assist individuals with hearing and vision loss to reach their highest level of independence and prepare for, obtain, or retain employment. iCan Connect NJ provides various types of assistive technology and telecommunication devices to New Jersey residents who are both vision and hearing impaired. Devices such as iPads, iPhones, Braille note takers, laptops, screen readers, and adaptive software may be purchased for individuals meeting the program's eligibility requirements. Any New Jersey resident with combined hearing and vision loss can reach out to see if they qualify for the iCan Connect program to receive free technology to support distance communication. Program guidelines can be found at www.icanconnect.org/see-if-you-qualify. The Support Services Providers of New Jersey Program, or SSPNJ, is a consumer-driven program providing qualified trained professionals to support and promote the independence of deafblind New Jersey residents. SSPs provide visual and environmental information, as well as human guiding, to acclimate the consumers to their environment so that they can make informed decisions. The program supports consumers in a variety of activities such as post-secondary education, household management, employment, health well-being, and community integration. CBVI Service Center's Northern Region. Newark Service Center, NSC, 153 Halsey Street, 5th floor, Newark, New Jersey, 07102.973-648-2111. Counties served: Bergen, Essex, Hudson, Morris, Passaic, Sussex, and Warren Central Region. Freehold Service Center, FSC, 100 Daniels Way, Freehold, New Jersey, 07728.732-308-4001. Counties served: Hunter Dunn, Middlesex, Monmouth, Ocean, Somerset, and Union Southern Region. Cherry Hill Service Center, CHSC, 2201 Route 38 East, Suite 600, Cherry Hill, New Jersey, 08002.856-482-3700. Counties served: Atlantic, Burlington, Camden, Cape May, Cumberland, Gloucester, Mercer, and Salem. Atlantic City Service Center Satellite, ACSC, 1300 Atlantic Avenue, 3rd floor, Atlantic City, New Jersey, 08401.609-441-3074. Other CBVI locations: Joseph Kahn Training Center, JKTC, 130 Livingston Avenue, New Brunswick, New Jersey, 08901.732-937-6363. George F. Meyer Instructional Resource Center, TMC, 375 McCarter Highway, Newark, New Jersey, 07114.973-648. -2547 Business Enterprise, New Jersey, BENJ, 130 Livingston Avenue, New Brunswick, New Jersey, 08901.732-418-3270. Additional services outside of CBVINJ: State Library Talking Book and Braille Center, TBBC, 2300 Stuyvesant Avenue, Trenton, New Jersey, 08618.1-800-792-8322. www.njstatelib.org/talking-book-braille-center/. Provides free, home-delivered services to children, teens, and adults who have difficulty reading standard print or trouble holding a book. The Seeing Eye, 10 Washington Valley Road, P.O. Box 375, Morristown, New Jersey, 07963.973-539-4425. www.seeingeye.org. For more information on service animal organizations, see Chapter 23. The Center on Sensory and Complex Disabilities, 2000 Pennington Road, Ewing, New Jersey, 08628.609-771-3083. NJCSCD.TCNJ.edu. National Federation of the Blind, NJ, 295 Broad Street, Keyport, New Jersey, 07735.732-421-7063. www.nfbnj.org. NJ Council of the Blind, Incorporated, 242 Clay Street, Trenton, New Jersey, 08611.609-375-6682. www.njcounciloftheblind.org. NJ Blind Citizens Association, 0.18 Burlington Avenue, Leonardo, New Jersey, 07737.732-291-0878. www.njbca.org. St. Joseph's School for the Blind at Concordia, 0.761 Summit Avenue, Jersey City, New Jersey, 07307.201-876-5432. www.schoolfortheblind.org. St. Joseph's Home for the Blind, 0.537 Pavonia Avenue, Jersey City, New Jersey, 07306.201-653-8300. Association for the Multiple Impaired Blind, Incorporated, 35 Beaverson Boulevard, Building Number 13, Brick, New Jersey, 08723.732-262-0082. www.amib.net. Vision Loss Alliance of NJ, 0.155 Morris Avenue, Suite 2, Denville, New Jersey, 07834.973-627-0055. www.vlanj.org. Blind Center of the NJ, KPO Box 624, Cape May Courthouse, New Jersey, 08210.609-231-4881. Eyes Like Mine, Incorporated, P.O. Box 10125, Newark, New Jersey, 07101.973-327-3035. www.eyeslikemine.org. Beyond the Eyes, Incorporated, P.O. Box 212, South Orange, New Jersey, 07079.973-763-6308. www.beyondtheeyes.info. Blind Children's Resource Center, 23 Alexander Avenue, Madison, New Jersey, 07940.201-400-1101. www.blindchildren.org. Learning Alley, 20 Rochelle Road, Princeton, New Jersey, 08540.1-800-221-4792. www.learningally.org. NJ Cultural Access Network, Audio Description, P.O. Box 124, Allenhurst, New Jersey, 07711.973-250-6661. Info at njtheateralliance.org. www.njtheateralliance.org. NJ Camp for Blind Children, Incorporated, 27 Durham Road, Rockaway, New Jersey, 07866.973-627-1113. www.campmarcella.org. The Margaret Winchester Enrichment Center for the Blind and Visually Impaired, 0.168 Sunny Slope Drive, Bridgeton, New Jersey, OA302.856-451-5623 John D. Young Memorial Lines Blind Center Point 100 Crestview Avenue Absecon, New Jersey, 08201.609-677-1199. www.linesblindcenter.org. Blind Athletes Incorporated P.O. Box 632 Warden, New Jersey, 07885.678-362-4560. www.blindathletes.org. Association of Blind Athletes of New Jersey, ABANJ. Goalball, beat baseball, and soccer, .848-459-5983 email, abanjsecretary@gmail.com.